An awesome morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Myself, Pragya, from Shivjyoti Educational Group of Kota. Kids, our today's topic is count and write. So as you can see, I have pasted some pictures over here. So you have to count these pictures and write the number in box. Okay, so kids, take out your mathematics book, okay, and open page number 2121 and mention date and classwork here. Okay, kids, so look at the board and tell me, what are these? These are cherries. What are these? These are cherries. So let's count how many cherries are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 cherries. So we will write number 12 in the box. Okay, so at the place of tens we will write 1, and at the place of ones we will write 2. So write number 12. Okay, touch the block properly, kids, and write it beautifully. 1, 2, 12. Okay, now look at the next one. What are these? These are bananas. What are these? These are bananas. So let's count how many bananas are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. There are 16 bananas. So we will write 1, 6, 16 in the box. Okay. Write 1, 6, 16. Okay, kids. Now come to the next one. Now tell me, what are these? These are cucumbers. What are these? These are cucumbers. So let's count how many cucumbers are there. Okay, kids, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There are 18 cucumbers. So we will write 1, 8, 18 in the box. Okay, kids. Write it carefully. At the place of tens, we will write 1, and at the place of ones, we will write 8. 1, 8, 18. Okay. Now look at the last one. What are these? These are strawberries. What are these? These are strawberries. So let's count how many strawberries are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There are 13 strawberries. So we will write 1, 3, 13 in the box. Okay. So write 1, 3, 13. Okay, kids, in this way you have to count and write this exercise on page number 21 in your mathematics book. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.